the night before Christmas, the North Wind House makes a creature stuck in the house. The stocking flew on by the chimney with a cat, in hopes that soon children were nestled or snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled our brains for a long week.
When they met an obstacle, they mounted to climb. They walked to the house of the horses they flew. They were snake full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
He had flown on his back. He looked like a peddler just taking his pack.
His eyes, how they twinkled. His dim, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose was like a cherry.
His small little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow.
And a twist on his head soon gave me to know
I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went
went straight to his work and filled the stockings and then turned in the dirt.